Show. Matt G, the Ghost Lady, and Len Moleko.
Some records. We've been doing some records. He came over and he said, "Yo, I'm doing the Tataka remix. I want you to jump on." And something about me, I love doing remixes. You know, remixes for me, like, I've got a certain style of music that I'm trying to produce and create, and I'm like constantly in the process of trying to create that stuff. So in the meantime, I like doing remixes, and I could say shit that I don't want to say on the album that I'm working on.
Yeah.
You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I was happy that, you know, he said, "Yo, jump on this remix," sent in the verse, you know, a couple days. And it was done. Only because we're able to sort of catch everybody while the just before they're about to do this. You know, Questa, Nadia, Kid X, you know,
Ginger,
we had Malum
Trill.
Cookat, Ginger Trill, yo, DJ Dimples was on that remix, Muggs. Everyone was just about to do this myself. So it was like a perfect sort of
synergy
where everyone just wanted to do something dope on that track. Mm. And it was like perfect timing. It was all new people. It wasn't like trying to get a remix and get an OG on it. It was like, we're the new kids, let's come in and rock with them. So the synergies is perfect. And that also taught me, like, do remixes with people that you actually have relationships. Everyone there we have relationships with. Well, definitely now, I think definitely now he's starting to get the respect and props that he deserves. If you look at everything, not just how the music is penetrating, but how much he's building your social media and interactions. You know, people are watching him closely, if not more than anybody in the country right now.
Yeah.
So I think right now he's getting his flowers. But at the same time, it's like, you know, like... Like, who's going to pat you on the back, bro? Like, you know, nobody's going to pat you on the back for anything that you do.
Yeah, true.
You know,
true.
You're lucky, you know. Mm. There's no red carpets in life, generally. So. I'm not quite sure. Because whatever bag it was, it goes into investing into Cotton Fest.
But then how does that deal happen? Because you don't even drink, bro.
Yeah, I don't really drink. I'm not like a crazy drinker. So I know how to celebrate, you know. Oh. I just had my first kid, give a fuck about a beef. Yeah, beef, yeah, man, I'm sunny, I'm sunny.
Podcast and chill. Matt G, the Ghost Lady, and Len Moleko.